Okay, all cameras are ready?
No, I don't have any space.
Okay, Mark, we're just going to ask you a couple of questions. Just as we baptise you in the River Nile, and it's amazing scenery and it's an amazing river. Do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God?
Yes, I do.
Do you believe that he died and rose again for your sins?
Yes, I do.
Okay, then, Michael, on the confession of your faith, gives me and Jim and this wonderful Uganda team pleasure in baptizing you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
We're just going to pray for him, and then maybe we'll pray for him. Then one or two people, other people, pray for him. How about that?
Very cool. Bastard to song.
Every Father, we just want to praise you and thank you for Michael. Thank you how you wonderfully made him.
Yes.
How you knew him inside his mother's womb, how you knitted him together for a time such as this. And Father, we just pray that your Holy Spirit will fill him to overflowing.
Yes.
That he will become more and more like Christ in his character, that he will follow your will, Lord.
Yes.
And he will be a fantastic man of God that will be just proclaiming your love, whoever he meets, wherever he goes. And Father, we pray that in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.